There are those in every generation who have learned the value of standing their ground. Their influence is undeniable. Their faith is unshakable. They run their race as if defeat was not an option. They fight with weapons of warfare, not of this world, but of those by the Spirit of God. They are strong in the Lord and in the power of His might. Young men and women who in the last days will boldly declare eternal truths. They're not fearful, but courageous, walking as living witnesses. They are the Unashamed. The Gathering of the Unashamed. An encounter of thousands of teenagers and college-age young adults from the South Bay began as a dream, a vision birthed in the hearts of local youth pastors who had committed themselves to seeing regional transformation take place. In the fall of 2002, youth pastors nationwide had been encouraging their students to participate in the annual See You at the Pole prayer event, standing at their school flagpoles and praying for revival. While hundreds gathered at other flagpoles across the South Bay area, one school in particular had but one single student stand in prayer. Standing alone in the face of mounting opposition, this single student stood in the gap for his school. It was this badge of courage, what would set events in motion, that would forever change student ministries in the Bay Area. Inspired by this single teenager's amazing courage, several local youth pastors were discussing this man's resolve when the Spirit of God began to speak to them about what could be accomplished if they stood united in vision, heart deep in prayer, and in purpose.
The Gathering of the Unashamed is more than an event. It's a movement that was first birthed out of the heart of several youth pastors who understood that God was calling His church to move together in a spirit of unity. God was calling us to unite as pastors and as leaders, to bring our youth groups together in unity as often as we were able to. We began to align ourselves to His purposes. Soon we discovered how much we could accomplish when we worked together.
I specifically remember the moment where God began to reveal to us that He wanted to accomplish something through this growing network of youth ministries, pastors, leaders in the Bay Area. But this was the first time where God revealed that He wanted to accomplish His purpose, something specific, His heart, towards the Bay Area. And looking back, we realized that the vision was so large, it could only be accomplished if we all worked together in the spirit of unity, in the spirit of friendship, in the spirit of trust in one another. We discovered later that He was birthing a process of transformation, of regional transformation. The vision was so large it could only be accomplished if men and women of God worked together in the spirit of unity.
As like-minded ministries began to align themselves, a movement began to develop in San Jose, a movement which quickly spread through the South Bay area. Healing rain began to pour, mending fractures in the body of Christ as youth pastors, senior pastors, and local student ministries began to supernaturally unite themselves. What happened next surprised them all.
Rest upon their judgment, God. We pray for our mayor, God, that you would give him insight on the best things to do for this city, God. And pray for our governor, God, that you would help him in California to do whatever he feels best, God. And just minister to him, God. Minister to all our leaders, God.
Dear Lord, thank you so much for today. Thank you that we could gather at the pole together, Lord. Thank you that you are there with us, Lord. And right now, I want to pray for all of our clubs, Lord. I pray that you watch over us as we start clubs in our schools. I pray that you watch over us and you guide us in how we should start.
Because the campuses that belong to the enemy, but that fear that has shot into our hearts and kept us from being bold is being crushed tonight in the name of Jesus Christ. Fear is no more. Be thou removed.
And you know, when it came time for the prayer part of the service, it was incredible to see teenagers come together in one accord, united in the same spirit, crying out for their generation and taking a stand. You know, God poured out His Spirit in an amazing way. There was a great anointing, leadership, courage, and strength that was poured out upon those young people. It was such a sight to see.
I've been a part of the last three gathering of the Unashamed rallies, and every time we come together, there is such a powerful presence of God. To see kids worshiping God under the stars in downtown San Jose, their hands lifted up to God with unashamed strength, I believe that God really commands a blessing when we come together and worship. And I believe that San Jose changes, the atmosphere actually changes when we come together and worship.
You know, I've been going around all over this nation to youth conferences, camps, and the most excited thing that I'm about is about this gathering of the unashamed. It's where people, young people from all over, just different ages, backgrounds, come together, and the worship is so powerful. Just lifting up the name of Jesus right in the middle of the city, in front of everybody, and God is showing up in huge power. So don't miss it. Be a part. Join the network and watch God transform your city at the Gathering of the Unashamed.
What was great about the Gathering of the Unashamed was we were hosting local events, mobilizing youth pastors together, praying together, gathering together, training up their young people, training sessions where young people would pray and come together and learn about what they could do to transform their regions. We truly believe that the Gathering of the Unashamed should take place in every city across the nation.
I've been bringing my youth group every year to the Gathering of the Unashamed, and we wouldn't miss it for anything. I believe every youth pastor, every youth group needs to be a part of a gathering like this. And if there isn't one in their area, you need to start one. All it takes is two or three youth groups joining together in the spirit of unity.
My encouragement to you is that if you're close, please come by and join us for this event and be united in us in prayer and worship. If you're too far away, I encourage you guys to grab the hands of two or three pastors around you, pray and vision and desire for God to move in the schools and the campuses and to begin to move in the kids in a powerful and mighty way. Every campus can do this. Every pastor can organize such an event. It is not such a unique thing that we've been able to do in San Jose, but we've been blessed because we have been able to unite.
Join thousands of teenagers, young adults, and youth ministries from across the South Bay for the 2007 Gathering of the Unashamed, Wednesday, September 26th, in our new location, the San Jose City Hall Quad. Located in beautiful downtown San Jose at the corner of Santa Clara and 5th Street, with parking conveniently available directly across from the event.
I am unashamed.
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 I'm taking a stand.
I'm taking a stand.
I'm taking a stand.
I am unashamed.